for 20 years in special operations, and then intended to have a second career in the CIA as a paramilitary operations officer. That changed about 3 years ago when the establishment really turned against President Trump. So my late wife, Shannon Kemp, was also in the military. She was killed fighting ISIS in Syria a month after Trump tried to get our troops out the first time. And that's when we saw the deep state, the establishment, really turn on President Trump. So I realized I had to resign from my life of putting myself in physical harm to take care of our two small children, moved back here to the Pacific Northwest, but started a relationship with the Trump administration, speaking out in support of America First foreign policy. And then 2020 happened, and this district that I live in is right between Portland and Seattle, and we were assaulted by Antifa, by BLM. So I saw the things that I saw overseas come here, and I saw an establishment not just turn against President Trump, but an establishment that would not defend us against the full assault on our sovereignty that the Democrat Party is leading right now. And so it's time to go back and take the fight back to Washington, D.C. to restore the voice of the people here. Because at every level, our sovereignty is under assault, whether it's the vaccine mandates or the crisis on our southern border or the disaster we just watched unfold in Afghanistan. We have to restore that sovereignty back to the American people.
Yeah, this is a message that applies to all Americans in every state of the union. Joe, what is your specific message to the people in your state in Washington, for those who maybe don't see themselves as political, but maybe are starting to wake up? What is your message to them?
Yeah, it's really up in all of our faces right here, because we have a very activist governor, Jay Inslee, who's enforcing these vaccine mandates. We have people right now that are getting told that you have to take the jab or lose your job. They're putting masks on our children at schools. Jay Inslee is an enthusiastic supporter of vaccine mandates. We think he's coming after the children next. So right now, it's not even about Republican versus Democrat, conservative versus liberal. There's two sides. One side wants complete and total control of your life, your job, everything that you see on the internet. And then there's the rest of us. We want you to be able to make the best choices for yourself, for your children, for your family. We want to create the environment that returns your sovereignty and your freedom. So if you love freedom, this is the movement for you.